Begin by establishing comfort in your body. Find a position that feels comfortable for you. Settle into that position and enjoy the comfort that comes along with it. And relax your body. Notice if there's any tension that's present for you in your muscles. And gently allow them to relax, to loosen, to let go. Enjoy that relaxation. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just a simple smile. Allowing your physical body to steer you towards happiness. And allow yourself to enjoy this in your body. Being comfortable and relaxed. With a gentle, easy smile on your face. Begin to involve your mind. See if there's anything that might feel loving to say to yourself. Words of care or reassurance, encouragement or pride. If there are any phrases that would feel loving to tell yourself, use your mind to say these things to yourself. I love you so much. I'm so proud of you. I know that what you've been going through is difficult, and that you're doing the best you can. I see you and I love you. Whatever would be sweet or loving to tell yourself, use your mind to say these words. Be sure that you can hear the phrases in your mind. Whatever it is that would be loving to tell yourself. Very good. Now, take a few moments to cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you. And use your practice to cultivate that love in a way that resonates for you. You know yourself best. Simply cultivate love. whatever extent you feel that love in your body. Notice that love and really enjoy it. Very good. Now, feel into your heart. Feel your emotional heart center. Notice what you're feeling right now. It's as if you were poking your head out the window to see what the weather is like today. What's your heart weather like? What are you feeling? What's present for you? Simply notice and feel. Whatever extent you can, really notice what the weather is like. If you poked your head out the window, you might notice if it were sunny or rainy or thundering, snowing or hailing. You'd notice what temperature it was and whether the wind was blowing or still. What the humidity in the air was like, how it smelled. See if you can give that same kind of discernment to your heart, to your emotions, to your feelings. Give yourself that same kind of attention. Is there joy or sadness or fear or anger? What's it like for you right now? What are you feeling? Continue to maintain awareness of what you're feeling in your heart, what's present for you emotionally. But begin to express it in a way that feels good for you right now. If the room that you're in will allow it, you can speak your heart. Or you can mouth the words of what you're feeling. Or say them in your mind. Or write them down. But put language to your experience of your heart. What it is that's present for you in your heart. Transmute what you're feeling into words as an act of expression. You don't need to think about what you're saying, how you express your heart. See if you can create a direct connection between your heart and your throat, the words you speak, whether out loud or voiced with your lips or in your mind or written down in words. Allow there to be zero lag in the time between feeling what you're feeling and your expression. Your head is empty and your heart is full. Let your words come from there. Your heart has a great wisdom in it, the wisdom of love, and it's a kindness to yourself and to others to express its wisdom. to express its love. Give that gift. Whatever your heart is feeling, allow its deep wisdom to come into the world. And having felt your heart and expressed your heart, see if there's a way that you can steer towards love. Whatever is present for you in your heart, see if you can transmute that into love. Steering towards love, knowing that the heart that has been seen and felt, that's expressed itself, is one that loves readily. Steer towards love. Very good. Now, take a moment if there's any way that this love might like to manifest itself in the world. If there are any acts of kindness that would feel natural for you to do in the coming days as expressions of this love. If there are, set the intention to do those acts of kindness, to let this love ripple out into the world. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.